You'll now have to speak on this topic for 1 to 2 minutes.
Okay, in my schooling career, I joined two schools, that is one from the primary and the second one is a secondary. I vividly remember that when I joined my sixth class, that was very memorable day. That was my new school and my first day school was, I cannot forget it. Because I purchased whole courses and even my, I have purchased my all stationery newly. And my even I have purchased my lunchbox new. I was very excited about it, but I was a little bit nervous. And secondly, my father, I went to my school with my father, and he went to the principal office, and principal called the teacher, and we went to classroom. Teacher introduced me, and when I went to the classroom, teacher introduced me, and the whole class was staring as I was alien. Then teacher asked the first one to teacher asked me to sit in the first row at the first bench, and there was a girl sitting beside me, and she asked me, will you be my friend? And she is my friend still now.
Okay, all right, thank you. Let's move on to IELTS speaking part 3. Do you think students should be taken to school by their parents or go by themselves?
Well, in my point of view, it depends. If the student is reading in the primary school, then he should go with his or her parents. But after the secondary school, students should be independent and they should go by themselves.
Should children rely on their parents or be independent?
It's on study.
Anything. Okay. Should children rely on their parents or be independent?
As study is concerned, students should rely on their parents. Students should ask questions and should take help from their parents. And as far as financial is concerned, I think that up to the graduation, a student should rely on their parents, and after it, they should take care of themselves. They should manage their finance of studies.
Okay, all right. Thank you very much. That's the end of your IELTS speaking test.
Thank you, sir.